Welcome back to the My Favorite Things series. I'm your host, the My Favorite Things guy. It's been a little while since we've last seen each other, so let's skip the formalities and dive right in. Today, I'm talking about Creator, SAVI's incredibly simple tool for commercial AV programming. Now, there's lots I love about Creator. For example, I love that it requires no coding, is browser-based, meaning there aren't any apps to pay for or download, and you can use it on any device with a modern web browser. But what I love most about Creator is that it saves days of monotonous work when programming commercial systems. That's because Creator comes packed with a suite of innovative features that are engineered to configure and automate projects with extreme efficiency. My favorite features are Auto-Detect, Multi-Add with Auto-Increment, Multi-Edit, and Creator Previewer. Auto-Detect makes setting up your devices a breeze. Once the device is powered on and has network connection, you can use this Creator tool to auto-discover webOS devices on the network, allowing a quick and almost instant installation of the Canvas app on each display. That means no more plugging in USBs to each device and waiting for the app to load. After the app is loaded, a device-specific code comes up on the display. The code is then used to link the devices to endpoints in the system. With the SAVI app on the display and your drivers added into Creator, you can easily link your displays and drivers using Canvas Edit. Our next feature is a twofer, Multi-Add with Auto-Increment. This Creator feature set eliminates the need to pull individual drivers or modules by enabling multiple additions of sources and endpoints at once. From there, you can incrementally name your devices, IP schemes, and broadcast channels in just seconds. As an extra bonus, locations for your devices are created at the same time, essentially making this feature a threefer. My third favorite feature is Multi-Edit, and I know what you're thinking, how did they come up with these names? As the name suggests, Multi-Edit allows you to edit the settings on multiple devices all at once, rather than changing individual drivers one at a time. My last favorite feature is Previewer. We covered Canvas Previewer in our last video, but allow me to introduce you to its wiser, more distinguished relative, Creator Previewer. Creator Previewer gives you all the goods you get in Canvas, like a live preview of the source directly in your UI, plus more functionality for troubleshooting and support. Access the menu, change settings, and check your stream status from anywhere, be it the server room, your office, or speaking from personal experience, a Mexican restaurant with $2.99 tacos on Tuesdays. So what have we learned today? A list of my favorite things includes not coding, not downloading bloated apps, not spending days to program, and not tacos. Or to put in a less confusing way, I love SAVI Creator. Mm,